conscience is clear. I hear you talk, girl. Now your conscience is clear. In the morning when I wipe my brow, wipe the miles away. I like to think I can be so willed and never do what you say. I'll never hear you. My eyes are just holograms. Look, your love has drawn red from my hands. From my hands, you know you'll never be more than twist in my sobriety. More than twist in my sobriety. More than twist in my sobriety. Fun the people had at night. Late at night, don't need hostility. Timid smile and pause to free. I don't care about their different thoughts. Different thoughts are good for me. Up in arms and chasing hold. All God's children took their toll. Just holograms. Look, your love has drawn red from my hands. From my hands, you know you'll never be more than twist in my sobriety. More than twist in my sobriety. More than twist in my sobriety.
Trainees, hello, welcome to our course. I would like to ask your name.
My name is Aliza, nasıl beraber?
You are from?
I'm from Romania.
Wow, are you specialist of urology or?
No, I'm gynecologist.
Gynecologist, yeah, very good. Have you experience in our dry laboratory?
Yes.
And the wet laboratory, what did you perform?
Yes, we experienced both in dry and wet laboratory. It was very good experience and very beneficial.
Did you perform laparoscopy nephrectomy in
yes.
Wet laboratory?
Yeah. Nephrectomy and also cholecystectomy.
Wow, very good, very good, very good. Okay. Okay, nice. Today we have lip surgeries. Are they beneficial for you? For example, for your experience?
Yes, it was very good. I saw your experience, how fast you are and your type.
Okay. Is this course beneficial for you?
Yes.
For your clinical practice. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Your name is.
My name is Mervan. Mervan.
You are from.
I'm from Algeria, from Kosovo.
Kosovo. Are you urologist?
Yeah, urologist. Work in a regional hospital, Gjilan. It's 45 kilometers away from Pristina.
Very good.
East south of part of Kosovo.
Have you experienced our dry and wet laboratory in this course?
I'm really satisfied and it was
really nice
experience.
Very good.
We didn't have the opportunity to have such an experience previously.
Do you perform laparoscopy in your daily routine in Kosovo?
Not actually, but we are looking forward to have such experience.
Are these courses are beneficial for your clinical practice?
Absolutely. Very beneficial.
Today we have these surgeries, what do you think about them?
I think they were quite useful, and we saw some really good movements, and we saw really good cases actually.
Did you watch our retroperitoneal radical nephrectomy?
Yes.
It's quite different from
quite
other
different.
Other surgical procedures. Yeah. Okay.
Quite different.
Do you think you will perform the retroperitoneal surgery?
In near future, why not? I mean, I'm looking forward to get the skills, and later on, probably if we got supplied with proper equipment, why not? So that's gonna be one of the objectives, one of the goals for the near future.
What do you think about fellowship? Do you think you need a fellowship of beginning before your clinical laparoscopy?
I think that might be useful, pretty much useful, before we start doing it on our own. So that will be quite beneficial for us.
Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy our dinner.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Can you introduce yourself? What's your name?
Can Govchito.
Where are you from?
I'm from Poldi, Bulgaria.
Bulgaria. Did you experience our wet laboratory and dry laboratory?
Just first time.
First time. Very good. Did you perform laparoscopic nephrectomy in wet laboratory?
Yes.
Was it the first for you?
Yes,
first nephrectomy?
First.
What's your specialty? Are you urologist?
Yes.
Yes. Do you perform laparoscopy in your daily routine? Do you perform laparoscopy in your daily practice?
No, I don't know this practice. But in the future, maybe.
Maybe. Do you think you need a fellowship program or mini fellowship program for beginning laparoscopy in your daily practice?
No, I don't know.
Are you ready for performing laparoscopy in your clinic now?
Here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Did you see the live surgery today?
Yes.
Are they beneficial for you?
Yes, very.
Did you watch our operation, retroperitoneal laparoscopic nephrectomy? This is a quite different laparoscopic approach to this campaign.
Approach?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Dr. Abram Becili. I'm a urologist from Kosovo.
Kosovo, yeah. Did you experience our wet and dry laboratory?
Yes, I experienced. It was perfect. Very good for us. Because it's a new beginning. We hope that in the future we will have a laparoscopic equipment and start using and doing laparoscopic things.
Very good. Did you perform laparoscopic nephrectomy?
Yes, I performed. It was a new experience.
In wet laboratory?
Yes, wet laboratory.
Do you perform laparoscopy in your daily clinical routine?
No, but in the future we will see.
Okay, very good. Do you think you need a fellowship program for performing laparoscopy?
It's a very beneficial if you can have.
Very good. Did you see the Leeds surgery today?
Yes, I saw it, and it was very good. They performed very good and very fast. They are very experienced in this kind of.
What do you think about this course? Is it really beneficial for you and your friends?
We hope in the future young urologists.
We hope so. We hope so.
Because it's very good. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.